For this first equation, x plus 5 equals x plus 7, the right side of the equation is always going to be 2 greater than the left side, since 7 is 2 greater than 5. Since no value of x can make these two sides equal to each other, this is not an equation. There is some number that we can substitute for x, though, in the second equation, that gives us 27 when we multiply it by 3. So what times 3 equals 27? 9. So this is an equation. However, other numbers that we could put in for x, like 0, would not make this true. So this has to be a conditional equation. Our third equation is the same type as the second one, since some values of x make this true. And our last equation is an identity. If we simplify the expression that we have on the left-hand side, we can combine like terms, since we know that x and 2x are like terms, and we can make the left-hand side equal to 3x plus 3, which is exactly the same as the right-hand side. No matter what we plug in for x, these two will be equal. So this is an identity.